How do websites work?
First, a network of electro-binaramic box encoders, known to humans as computers, intramagnates with a series of optic tube conductors. It then transmits signals via the Kujibo Highway, which, as we know, is named after Dr. Stephen Highway. When the rotary Castellanet circumcises with the hyperflagellant semi-dundun motherboard, a domain name is chosen, and you're on your way to conertial via flutation.
Why don't you just use GoDaddy.com? They make websites easy.
Why don't you just go to lunch?
GoDaddy.